In this video, we will show you how to customize the data screens on your Forerunner 165 series smartwatch in the Garmin Connect app and directly on the device. We will start by customizing the data screens in the Garmin Connect app using Garmin's real-time setting sync. In this video, we will be using an Apple iPhone, but instructions are similar on Android smartphones. Begin by opening the Garmin Connect app on your smartphone and accessing the menu by touching More in the bottom right. Scroll down and touch Garmin Devices, followed by your Forerunner 165 smartwatch. Then touch Activities and Apps, followed by the activity you would like to customize. For this video, we will customize the Run Profile. Touch Data Screens. Then touch a screen that you would like to customize. To adjust the data screen layout, touch Layout. You can select between 1 and 4 data fields per screen. You can also select one of the data field orientation options. Once you have selected the layout, touch a data field you would like to customize, followed by a data field category. Then select the data field that you would like to display. You can continue to customize this data screen or touch the back arrow when you are done with your edits. Repeat these steps to customize other data screens or press the back arrow until you exit the device settings in the app. You can now customize the data screens on your Forerunner 165 series smartwatch using the Garmin Connect app. Now we will show you how to customize the data screens directly on your Forerunner 165. You can customize the data fields on each activity profile. Begin by pressing the Start-Stop button. Select a profile that you would like to edit by pressing the Start-Stop button again. For this video, we'll be using the Run Profile. Next, press and hold the Up button to access the menu. Then select Run Settings. The name here may vary depending on which profile you have selected. Now select Data Screens. Press the Up or Down buttons to scroll through and choose which screen you would like to edit. You can change the data fields and rearrange the layout. To do this, simply select Layout. Here you can choose the number of data fields that will display as well as the position. You can choose between 1 and 4 data fields. Press the Start-Stop button to confirm the layout. Now that you have chosen the number of data fields to display, you can customize the data fields. Press the Start-Stop button and then select Data Fields. Use the Up and Down buttons to select the data field you want to change. Press the Start-Stop button to select it. Then scroll through a list of data field categories. Select a category. Now scroll through the data field options for that category. Press the Start-Stop button to make your selection. Repeat these steps to customize each data screen. Once you have perfected your data fields, you can use the Back button to return to the activity profile. And that's it. You can now change the data fields on your Forerunner 165 series smartwatch. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.